Stanley showed you the school supplies that I got for 2018. So yeah, let's just get right into the video. So first, we're going to start with the locker stuff. So right here, I have a rug that I put at the bottom of my locker, and it's purple. And here I have a blue shelf that kind of fits together like this. And I've had this stuff for 2 years, so it's kind of dirty, but still works. I also have this stuff, which goes on the door of the locker. So I have this mirror right here from Five Star. And there's a button right here, and it's supposed to light up, but we never put any batteries in it. So, yeah. And also, I have some magnets right here. They're blue, purple, and pink, and I've lost a few of them, but I still have some. I also have this little storage thing that I put on the wall, and it has three little sections to put things in. So, yeah, it's pretty useful. And the last stuff that I'm going to keep in my locker is this bag. It's just extra school supplies that don't really fit in my binder, so I'm just going to keep it in my locker. So here I have this note card container from UB. It's clear with a rubber band on it. I also have these markers from UB, and this is what they look like. I have two glue sticks from UB. The other one is in my binder, which I'll be showing you later. These ones are purple and yellow. And I also have a few extra pencils, just in case I run out. I'm also going to keep this stuff in my locker. I have three pads of sticky notes right there, and just a random glue stick. It was an extra in my sister's pack, so I just took it. And that's all of my locker stuff. So now let's take a look at the binder stuff. So here I have my binder. It's purple, and it's from Kasit. It's called the Mighty Zip Tab, and it's actually pretty useful. It has a lot of different storage spaces. So first it has a zipper right here, which opens to a little pocket right there. But I have nothing in it right now. If I open the whole binder, I have this. So, I have these little dividers that, I'm not sure I remember where I got these, but they were at Target. So, yeah, and there are 8 different dividers, because I need around 8. And yeah, I'll show you what is in my supply bag. Okay, so it's blue, as you can see, and it has 4 pockets, one right here, one here, and 2 zippers along the side right here. So first, let's look at this first small pocket. I have this little pencil sharpener from UB, and it actually has, it does have a pencil sharpener and also an eraser with a clear cap that goes over it. So yeah, that'll be useful. I also have some lead for my mechanical pencils. And a few spare erasers that fit into the pencils if I run out. So that's all that's in the first pocket. Now the second pocket, this is just it's just 2 pads of sticky notes. I have 1 yellow and 1 blue. And I have more, but I'm keeping those in my locker, as I showed you earlier. So now I'm going to look at the third pocket. So this is where I keep all my pens and markers and Sharpies and stuff. Just stuff that isn't pencils. So first I have these highlighters from UB. Yes, I got a lot of stuff from UB. They're just pink, green, yellow, blue, and orange. And yeah, that's that. I also have 3 Expo markers. So at school we get laptops, and our laptops have like little pockets on them, on the cases. And that's where I usually keep the stuff that I need to get to right away, like just like 2 pencils and 2 pens or something. So yeah, in my pencil bag, it's kind of like my backup stuff, and then I have backup stuff in my locker. So yeah, these are my backup Expo markers, which, yeah. I also have 3 Aqua ballpoint pens, like this. They have black ink, but yeah, these will be useful, and these are also from UB. Here I just have a few more pens, like a thin Sharpie and a thick Sharpie, a few red pens, and a purple pen, just for grading and stuff. So yeah, that's the stuff in the third pocket of my supply bag. And then last is the fourth pocket. So this is just where I keep my pencils and stuff. Here I have 12 colored pencils, and they're double-sided, so like on one side is green, one side is blue, and other stuff like that. And And here I just have 5 pencils, like that. And I'm, like I said earlier, I'm going to be keeping some pencils in my laptop case, so these are kind of like backup pencils. I'm going to put it back in the binder. And next, in the binder, there's like another supply bag right here. This is where I'm going to keep the bigger stuff that don't really fit in my other supply bag. So I have a whiteboard eraser, these aqua scissors from UB. I have a hole punch just in case I need to like hole punch things to fit on here, on the rings. And also I have this third kind of teal glue stick from UB, like the third one from the set that I showed you earlier. So yeah, that's most of the stuff in my binder. It also has this expanding file right here. And this is really useful. I had it in 6th grade, but not in 7th grade. And in 7th grade, I really needed one. So yeah, that's all the stuff in my binder. So now I have a few extra things that I'm going to show you. Like this book cover. I just use it for my math book. I have this purple composition book from UB. I have this cubed ruler, which is literally like a huge like cubed ruler. And it's also really cool. It's like clear right here. And then on one side it has purple going down it with the numbers and stuff. So you like look through the clear and see it. And I just think it's really cool. So yeah, I need that for math. And also this is the stuff that's going to go in my laptop case, which we don't have yet, obviously. School hasn't started. And yeah, I just have 3 pencils and a few Expo markers. And I just chose blue and purple because I like those colors more. And also black, of course, and a thin one. So more of my extra stuff. I have this mini binder that I got for my birthday. I don't know what I'm going to use it for, but I'll probably figure something out. It has a planner that's already built into it. And it also, my friend also gave me these mini pencils, which are pretty cool. I also have this mouse for my computer. It has a little chip that goes into the computer. And yeah, again, I've had this for 2 years. So yeah, the purple is kind of rubbed away, but so it's pretty cool. I have my calculator right here, just normal calculator. And this is from last year, but I'm probably gonna use it again this year. It's a little case. And yeah, I used these last year, so they're all rubbed away. But I have 4 double-sided Expo markers, an eraser, just normal pink eraser. And I have these mini highlighters from Movie, which I used last year. So yeah, I'm probably going to be using these sometime this year. So yeah, that's the end of my extra stuff. Also, I don't really need to show you this stuff, but it's just a bunch of paper, 3 packs of normal lines paper. I have 1 big pack of graph paper and 1 pack of printer paper, but yeah, this stuff isn't really that interesting. That also wraps up the video. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this, and remember to comment down below with some video suggestions, because I love to see more video suggestions, and yeah.